Good morning. I'm Tom McGarrigle, Delaware County Councilman. We're here in front of Springfield Township's building for the 11th annual Run for Heroes. This is a run that was set up 11 years ago to help the families of fallen firemen, policemen, and EMS workers who die in the line of duty to help educate their children. It's for 11 years we've had beautiful weather, and we've had 300 or 400 runners today out here to support our fallen heroes.